Welcome to Phil Stocks Guru, where we upgrade our trades with knowledge. Happy New Year, mga ka-Phil Stocks! Bagong taon na naman, and lahat tayo, we are hoping that 2020 is going to be a great year for us. Siyempre, kasama na dyan yung ating mga trades. Tama, masisimula natin ang 2020 with bargain hunting dahil ang market natin ay nasa attractive levels. As of this Wednesday, nagtitrade si PSEI at 16.8 times. And this is below its 5-year average PE of 20.2 times at 3-year average of 20 times. Nagko-consolidate rin ang market natin and is currently being held by the 7,700 support level. Ang ibig sabihin nito, marami tayong index stocks na nagtitrade at a bargain level. In fact, kung i-compare nyo yung current PE ratio ng ating mga index members sa kanilang 5-year average, makikita ninyo that 26 index members are trading at a bargain. Meanwhile, kung i-compare nyo naman yung current PE ratio nila sa kanilang 3-year average, makikita ninyo na 25 index members are trading at a bargain. Kasama na sa mga nagte-trade below both their 5-year and their 3-year average ay mga members ng ating 2020 Phil Stocks Growth Portfolio. Andyan na sila Ayala Land, BDO, Globe, JFC, and si Security Bank. Andyan rin yung mga members ng ating Income Portfolio. Andyan sila Ayala Corporation, Ayala Land, GT Cap, JFC, Security Bank at si SM. Si Ayala Corporation at si GT Cap, consistent members rin ng mga top 10 most bargain sa ating index stocks. Other consistent top 10 stocks natin sa pagiging bargain when compared to their 5-year at 3-year average ay si LTG, si DMC, si MPI, si FGen at si AGI. Dalawa dito, which is si Ayala Corporation at si LTG, ay nagtitrade at a PE ratio which is more than 50% below their 5-year and 3-year average. Marami tayong opportunities as 2020 starts. And of course, andyan pa rin yung ating mga lessons which will help you as you trade in the market throughout the year. So stay tuned. I hope you learned and I hope you'll earn. Thank you very much for watching. See you next time. This is Teacher Japet. Happy New Year ulit. Class dismissed.